I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of...
I should have bugged out instead of bugging it. Could have avoided all this mess.
Man, Karen, fuck, I hope you hear this. You gotta run. John's people have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals and then something collapsing. Valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? You run right the fuck now!
Assault!
grind gear is easy. Learning how to use your ship properly.
Finally, someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
I should have bugged out instead of bugging in. Could have. Avoided all this mess.
hey there. Got a moment? Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up. almost got me. Almost. Here if you got fishing inquiries. Keep your friends close and your enemies way over there. Fine day for a fishing trip. If you got the time, I got the gear. Nice to see you. Always be gentle with your rod. Good to have another fishing mind around. You need the fishing gear, I'll be happy to help. Good to have another fishing mind around. Nice to see you. Always be gentle with your rod. Keep your friends close and your enemies way over there. You need the fishing gear, I'll be happy to help. Fine day for a fishing trip. People who can live off the land don't need to dig holes in the ground to survive.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, the father is dangerous.
Thank you. Gotta keep an eye out for piggies. They come near me, they're as good as dead.
If you're buying, I'm selling. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. Way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
to recruit for the Cougars. A lot of people are too scared of Faith.
Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. We'd all starve if it was up to the cult. Gotta know how to hunt your own food.
Oh,
just shooting crosses.
Oh, that thief!
Thanks for helping.
Sweet Jesus, what was that?
My buddy said he saw someone out near their saloon gathering plants and shit. Guy was apparently going on about the key to fighting the cult was changing your biochemistry.
Safe travels, deputy.
Eden's Gate is an opportunity.
Once we clear out the locals, I'm going to... hell's going on over here?
Keep out the hate. Look at the horizon.
dumb, damn it.
There it goes again.
Sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us, stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward.
Someone out there.
But God sees them.
Not good.
And God will guide us to them. They will be found.
No time to waste.
Gotta make the best.
We got shit locked down here.
What we do?
Where the fuck is it?
Picked a hell of a time to visit the valley.
Do me a solid.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
God damn it.
U.S. Auto is a fucking eyesore if you ask me. I'm glad we got this place back.
Keeping these jigs thanks to you.
Where the fuck is it? bitches.
We'll keep things settled down here.
I've been fixing stuff ever since I learned how to get a TV signal with a paperclip. Damn proud of it.
Nothing wrong with being self.
I'll never have enough money to build a bunker.
Heard something.
I hope you're here to help.
We're in big trouble. Deputy, they must have taken off with the Death Wish. That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station.
Prepping is like an insurance policy where you pay premiums to yourself.
couldn't have held this place without
our local law enforcement agencies may be even more strapped for manpower soon. Congress approved the current budget. Any police departments in Montana will have to introduce involuntary furloughs or let go of a quarter of their staff.
Can't stop it. Perhaps it's already.
See you, mister.
Hey there, muchacho.
Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something.
Might all be for nothing.
Thank you. They're coming for the truck. Get this truck out of here.
Thank you. Looks like a good dog. Thank you.
This can't be real. Please help. I owe you more than you
Nobody's
can imagine.
Looking. Get me out of here.
Down, down, get down!
My God, thank you so much.
What the hell?
Hey, do you have something to do? I want to say something.
Watch out!
Jesus! Somebody's itching to kill! Keep it together. Hey, watch that business!
Thank you.
careful as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, Cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. Along with everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish. Holding a big fucking gun, ready for piggy pig.
You
do here, you can forget it!
Smoking bullet holes. Sweet, sweet vindication. You're a natural, kid. The death wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya?
Combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire. Hurtling at speeds never attempted by mortal men, Clutch's body most likely ignited due to a blood alcohol level of 0.67. Despite man and machine being fused together by the heat of a thousand suns, Clutch managed to survive by maneuvering his vehicle into a nearby stream. Witnesses to the feat assumed he had perished. But Clutch Nixon emerged from the water like a phoenix rising from the ashes, and a legend was born. To this day, it remains a feat never once repeated.
Look at them go.
got it made. How long will they be safe in that inferno? The sky is the limit for this fiery daredevil.
Deputy hunting season. Don't kill him, use a bliss bullet.